It's actually pretty damn cold out here.
Roger that. Warms up fast. The mornings are cold in Boulder, though, right?
Yeah, they are.
What did you get up to down there? I mean, what's life like?
I just spend a lot of time with Julia.
Oh, so you have someone there.
Well...
But you're taking a little break, or...
We're...
Look, I'm sorry. Can you hold that thought?
Sure. Just gonna keep hiking and hoping it warms up.
Heyo. I don't think so. Why, have you? Okay, good. No, I don't think he has any idea. I'm absolutely sure. Would you? All right. I'll let you know if anything changes in that regard. Hey, sorry about that. Anyway, Julia, girlfriend? Ex? Sorry, I don't mean to pry.
That would be my wife, Julia.
Oh, like your wife? Or like she's taken half my stuff, wife?
My wife.
But you're here. Well, looks like I might have lost you. You could be down in one of those valleys. Call me if you need anything.
I can see the wire you're talking about. It looks like it's in good shape from here.
We'll follow it up to the top of the trail if you can. You can head back as soon as you give me the all clear.
Got it.
So we really can't reach anyone any other way than these wires?
What else do you suggest? Smoke signals?
Just seems dangerous.
Well, if they don't hear from me for a few days, they'll send someone out, but I'd rather it not come to that. Hill. It's annoying.
Yeah, thing is, there were a bunch down at that campsite yesterday.
Coincidence, maybe?
I don't think so. Same brand, everything.
These fucking kids.
Why do you think they'd be up here?
Hell if I know, but they better have stayed away from our communication stuff.
Well, I hopped down a drop, and now I can't climb back up.
That is a pickle.
I can just keep hiking, but I figured I should let you know in case I get myself trapped out here.
How adventurous of you.
I've been doing a lot more climbing out here than I expected.
Well, keep your radio charged. I'd hate to one day find a skeleton with an orange backpack at the bottom of a ravine.
Okay, the wire's down here.
Okay, good. Any sign of those girls? Did they mess with anything?
I'll look around. Hey, so the wire is definitely down out here. I just found it. Yeah, the thing is, it doesn't look like the wind. It looks like it was cut deliberately.
I knew it. The moment you said you found their trash. These idiots are gonna pay. Do they realize this is how people die? I mean, what if something happened to one of my lookouts while this was going on? And God forbid there's an actual fire burning out of control.
What do you want to do?
I want you to go find them.
And then what?
I haven't thought that far ahead. That's not true. Everything that comes to mind is illegal.
Let's hear it.
Oh, yeah?
Hey, I came out here for a breath of fresh air and some adventure. What do you got?
I think I want you to just find them and scare the hell out of them.
Yeah, I'd make a spooky ghost costume, but they stole my sheets.
I don't know. Wait for them to wander off and wreck their camp. Something that would make a teenage girl run home to mommy and daddy.
I'll find them.
Thanks.
But I am gonna need a raise.
Don't hold your breath. I'd start by hiking back towards your tower and just keep an eye out for anything that would lead you to them.
Well, they're big into Red Eagle.
Great. See if you can find the path they took down from there. Maybe they looped back around towards the lake or something. I doubt they're where they were yesterday, but they obviously can't have gone far.